One with a ground out in the first and that sacrifice bunt. Trout takes off, pitches inside, and Trout has his first bag of the season. One ball, one strike on Kiaspo, who thought about protecting there, but then
I wonder if they're bringing him back to first base there because he's making a motion because he fell across the plate.
I think the motion just may have been by Angel Hernandez that he went around on the swing. So
great jump by Trout. There's no question about that.